Being a thumb player, you should focus on your aim and accuracy, not movement. Just jiggle movement is enough for thumb players because accuracy of thumb players is better. Here's how you can practice it.